that shit crack.
YouTube, what is going on? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Breezy, everything easy, sir. So we're back with another banger. And today, we're going to South Africa, man. We got Semi T. Song is called La Bantuana. Featuring niggas Maino and Kamu D. So we're going to react to this song. If you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. We're on the road to 50k, 50k subs, y'all. So keep on subscribing, keep on sharing. I can hold you. I don't know what the hell he's saying. I don't know what the hell he's saying, but that beat is fire, though. I never reacted to Semi T before, so I'm not sure like if his music is good or not. But comment below your favorite Semi T song, and yeah, let me know to rate the song out of 10 in the comments. Let's get back to it. By the way, man, South Africans, bro, they be having the best beats, bro. I don't know where they get them from, who they producers are, but they beats just be out of this world. So shout out to y'all, South Africans, man, for real. It seems like he's saying the same shit repeatedly over and over again, but it doesn't even matter if he is, because the beat is so fire, and the way he's like rapping on it, his voice sounds like perfect for this beat, you know what I'm saying? But man, they be having, I swear, bro, they be coming up with the best beats. They be coming with the best dance moves, bro. I feel like every dance move originates from South Africa, bro. If you think I'm lying, man, comment below, let me know your opinions on that. But in my opinion, I feel like they be making everything, bro. I don't know how they do it, but yeah, where is this being shot at? Is this in South Africa also? Comment below. What is this? Look at this man's face, bro. What is he doing? But question though, like, how do they be like shooting these videos, bro? Like, do they be like stopping? Do they be like telling like the area, like, yo, we want to shoot here, so block it off, so we could shoot our video, and then when we finish, you guys could like open the street back up. So I'm curious to know how artists be doing it, you know what I'm saying, with different scenes and stuff like that. But if y'all know, comment below. I'm loving the beat, man. Beat is dope. It makes you want to move, makes you want to dance. But let's continue. Yo, so what is the meaning behind this song, bro? What is the message that they are trying to preach out to us? You know what I'm saying? Comment below. Like, I'm dancing, but I'm not really understanding what is going on in this song. But that's why I got you guys to help me out and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? But we're on the road to 50k subs, man. So make sure y'all subscribe right now. Like the video, share this, and let's continue, man. It's your boy Bree. This man is dancing with a drink in his hand, bro. Where do you see that happen anywhere in the world? Only in Africa, bro. Niggas is dancing with the cup in their hand, bro. A glass cup in his hand. Bro, that shit is different, bro. Only in Africa you see some shit like that, bro. They different, man. They different. But I'm loving the visuals. It's dope. Seems like everybody's having fun. Yeah, so far it's dope. Yeah. gonna stop it right there. If y'all new to the channel, y'all already know what to do, man. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, man. Help the kid reach 50k subs by New Year's. So let's keep grinding. We're the Flies Gang on YouTube. It's your boy Breezy, everything easy, so. Paving this shit crack.